Let's see. Hey, Graber, can you hear me?
Yeah, we just walked in. We didn't hear anything that was said earlier.
That's good.
You guys, you're the lucky Blackbird? I thought maybe you could play one of the classics from your repertoire.
Yeah, we probably could if I had a different guitar on, because we were told we had a break, and then I...
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I thought you were going
to... No, it's fine.
I thought we agreed to play that during this segment.
We could play whatever you want. Do you have any requests or anything?
They're trying to appease you.
I think I'd like to hear Gimme Three Pigs.
Really?
No. Do you have the right guitar?
Maybe you have a guitar that's more suited to...
No, I was surprised just to hear you say you wanted to hear something.
Oh, okay. No, I'm a big fan.
It wasn't the song itself.
Okay.
Josh is going to turn around.
One of your originals. Josh, just take your phone and do it this way.
I'll turn around.
You're going to hurt your neck. I can just see it now. You'll show up like Ted Kennedy at Mary Jo Kopechne's funeral.
Josh, you don't have to.
It's like he's at a movie.
He's going to have the big neck brace on.
Yeah, isn't this weird for you?
Now that you say it, now that you've actually turned around, now it's kind of weird, isn't it?
Isn't he new since we were here the last time?
Yes. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't remember him.
I'm pretty forgettable.
I noticed you wore red so the devil could find you first.
I had no idea that's how it worked.
Yeah, neither did I.
Okay. What's this tune called? Okay, that seems to be working.
The one you asked for.
Okay, good. What was that?
This is a completely original song, and I don't know if you guys have ever heard of Lynyrd Skynyrd, but apparently we resemble the guy, so every time we play this, we're like, hey, Lynyrd Skynyrd, and we're like, no, we're the Electric Amish. But you guys want to try it?
Sure.
It goes a little something.
Well, Ronnie wore big hats.
Okay. He did.
I don't know, Ronnie.
That reminds me of one of the other times we were here when that little fella with the gun said he was going to sue us because he was wearing a hat on stage long before we were.
Uh-huh. You know, sadly, that's a true story.
And then he stole a light bulb and left.
Oh, boy. Okay.
I'll tell you about that later.
Boy, would you look at the time.
Now I sit and cry most every night. Nothing
but I'll get even. I'll see that heathen burn come judgment day. Now I say, give me three pigs, give me three pigs, mister, give my three pigs back to me. Give me three pigs, mister, like a piggyback guarantee.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Electric Amish.
All right.
Completely original. Gimme Three Pigs. What a classic.
That is.
Oh, yes.
And, quite a show you got there.
And a moral message as well.
Yes. Yeah.